Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Good morning, students. Today we are going to start sum number 5 from chapter number 9, Ledger Posting. In the book of Sri Katara, write the general entry for the following transaction, draw the necessary account in the ledger and post them accordingly. So first we have to pass the general entry and we have to open ledger and do the ledger posting. Transaction number 1 is there, brought rupees 3,30,000 in business. From this, 2,30,000 deposited in the bank. So student, we know that whenever the owner brought cash, goods or assets in the business, that is considered as a capital. So in this transaction, 3,30,000 brought by the owner, so that is considered as a capital. Out of this 3,30,000, 2,30,000 deposited in the bank. So bank become the receiver. So pass the general entry for this transaction. Date first one is there. First we record bank account. DR, cash account. DR 2, capital account. In capital account we record 3,30,000. In cash account we record 1,00,000. In bank account we record 2,30,000. So bank account debit by 2,30,000, cash account debit by 1,00,000 to capital account 3,30,000. Bing start business by bringing cash and deposited amount into the bank. Second number purchase, cash purchase rupees 85,000. So it is a cash purchase. So we record here purchase account to cash account 85,000. Narration में being cash purchase rupees 85,000. Third number, from Ajmal Furniture Mart, furniture of rupees 11,500 is purchased for office use. So the name of firm is given, that's why it is a credit purchase. So we record here furniture account DR to Ajmal Furniture Mart account. 11,500 is there, so 11,500. Fine. Being purchased furniture on credit. Fourth number is there. A check of rupees 8,000 is given to Kanubai against due. So Kanubai is a receiver. Kanubai account DR. We give a check. So bank become the giver to bank account 8,000. Being check given to Kanubai against due. Fifth number is there, against the receivable of rupees 7800 from Raju Bhai, check received of rupees 7500 for the full and final payment. So here we are the receiver, we received the check, so bank account DR, we received check 7500, discount allowed, discount account debit 300 to Raju Bhai is a giver. Raju Bhai account 7800. Now the transaction number 6. Cash sales rupees 15,000. Cash account debit to sales account. Bing cash sales. Now the 7 number, credit sales of Ramesh Bhai of rupees 75,000. So Ramesh Bhai is a receiver, so we record here Ramesh Bhai account DR to sales account. Bing credit sale. 8 number, salary paid rupees 6200. Salary is our expense. Salary account DR to cash account 6200. Now we being paid salary, now we do the total of general entries. Total of debit side 5,38,500. 5,38,500. Okay, now students, after passing the general entry, we have to open the ledger for each general entry. Like first we prepare bank account debit. So we open bank account, cash account debit, we open cash account, capital account is there, we open capital account. Now the purchase account, so purchase account to cash we already open it, so cash account is there. Furniture, we open the furniture account. To Ajmal Furniture Mart, we open the Ajmal Furniture Mart account. Next, bank account debit, we open the bank account, already open it. Discount account debit, so we open here discount account. Then after, to Raju Bhai account is there, so we open the Raju Bhai account. Cash account is already opened. Sales account, we open the sales account. Ramesh Bhai account, we open the Ramesh Bhai account. Sales account, salary account, we open the salary account. It means we open 12 ledger in ledger book. Now we learn that how to do the ledger posting. Now the first transaction is there, bank account debit and cash account debit. to capital account. So bank account is debit, so we have to return bank account debit side, but opposite particular. That means if bank account debit 2,30,000 is given और उसका ऑपोजिट पर्टिकुलर है टू कैपिटल, तो बैंक अकाउंट के डेबिट साइड में ही लिखेंगे डेट फर्स्ट, हियर वी रिकॉर्ड टू कैपिटल, टू कैपिटल अकाउंट अमाउंट सेम रहेगी 2,30,000. नाउ कैश अकाउंट डेबिट इज देयर, तो कैश अकाउंट के डेबिट साइड में फर्स्ट डेट टू कैपिटल, वन लैख. नाउ कैपिटल अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड 3,30,000 इज गिवन, सो वी हैव टू रिकॉर्ड कैपिटल अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड फर्स्ट डेट. कैपिटल के ऑपोजिट में टू थिंग्स आर गिवन, बैंक अकाउंट एंड कैश अकाउंट, सो वी रिकॉर्ड हियर बाय कैश अकाउंट 1,00,000, सेम डे बाय बैंक अकाउंट 2,30,000. Ledger posting for the general entry number 1 is over. Now the second number, purchase account debit by 85,000 to cash account. So we open the purchase account date 2nd. Purchase account debit hai, uske opposite mein 2 cash diya hai. So here record 2 cash account. At the time of ledger posting, don't change side. कि हमें साइड चेंज नहीं करनी है, डेबिट को डेबिट साइड ही लिखना है और क्रेडिट को क्रेडिट साइड ही लिखना है, बट विद द ऑपोजिट पर्टिकुलर. तो परचेस अकाउंट डेबिट, सो हियर वी रिकॉर्ड टू कैश अकाउंट 85,000 इज देयर, कैश अकाउंट क्रेडिट इज देयर, सो वी रिकॉर्ड इन कैश अकाउंट बाय परचेस अकाउंट by purchase account 85,000. Ledger posting for the second general entry is over. Now the third one, furniture account debit to Ajmal Furniture Mart account. So furniture account debit side hai, to debit side mein likhenge date 3, here we record Ajmal Furniture Mart account 11,500 is given, or in Ajmal Furniture credit side is given, so here we record say third date by furniture account 11,500. Now the general entry and ledger posting for the transaction number 3 is over. Fourth number, Kanubhai account debit to bank account. Kanubhai account debit side, so Kanubhai account debit side we record here date number 4 by bank account, we record here by bank account amount 8,000 is given, or in a bank ledger we record here in a bank ledger for date by Kanubhai account. $8,000. Okay, now transaction number 4 is over. Now the next one is there. Bank account debit by 7500, discount account debit by 300 to Raju Bhai account. So bank account debit, so here we record bank account debit date 5th. Debit side hai, so we record here to Raju Bhai account. $7,500 is there. In discount account debit side, so in discount account debit side, date 5 is there to Raju Bhai account. $300. Now bank account debit ho gaya, discount account debit ho gaya, Raju Bhai account. In Raju Bhai account we record credit side, date number 5 is there, bank account 7500 on same day by discount account 300. Okay, now students, we complete laser posting for the transaction number 5. Now sixth one is there, cash account debit 15,000. So in a cash account debit side we record 6 number, 2 sales account 15,000, or in a sales laser we record 6 number by cash account, by cash account 15,000. Now we complete the laser posting for the transaction number 6. Now 7 number is there, Ramesh Bhai account debit to sales account. So Ramesh Bhai account debit, so here we open the Ramesh Bhai account in 7 number. So we record here 2 sales account. We record here 2 sales account 75,000, or in sales account credit side we record sales account, we open seven number by Ramesh Bhai account 75,000. Then after next one is there, transaction number 8, salary account debit 6,200 to cash account, salary account debit 8 number. So 8 number here we record to cash account 6,200, or in cash account eight number by salary account 6,200. Okay, now students, we complete the laser posting for the transaction number 8. Okay, now students, we find out the balance of cash account. First we do the total of debit side and we do the total of credit side. Total of debit side, it is 1,15,000, and total of credit side it is 91,200. So 1,15,000 is there, we record both side 1,15,000. 1,15,000 mein se 91,200 deduct karenge, it's become 23,800. So here we record the last day of the month, like suppose 30 is there. So by balance CD, the next month we carry forward this balance. So to balance BD 23,800. So now we complete and we find out the balance of cash account. Now the students, you have to do question number 6 in a homework. Thank you.